So, this is Ian and Jamie Taps, and many of you know them. Many of you know them. They have diligently worked with our children's ministry for years. I don't even know, before we came, and so I don't know how many years, Wednesday night, Sunday morning, they've overseen it, and they've done all that as volunteers, and they've done some amazing life-changing ministry for our kids. You guys see how many kids that we have, little ones running around? A lot of it's because of their ministry. And so we're appreciate it. But the unfortunate part is the reason we have them up there is because they are moving. They are moving to Florida, and this is actually Ian's last weekend with us because he is going to take a new job, and they've got some other stuff that was planned. Jamie will be back, and if you have the gift of helping around fixing up house stuff, she would be more than happy to talk to you about that as they are trying to sell their house as they move. But we wanted them to come forward, and we're going to pray for them here in just a minute as they go out. But I know we just clap for them. Let's show them really our appreciation of all that they've done over the years. If you have a kid, you know how much they have done. Let's just show them.
Leading volunteers, teaching lessons, selecting curriculum, directing music programs, and sharing your gift of music. We extend our deepest appreciation for your passion to serve Jesus Christ with your talents, July 15th, 2018.
We have a card with a gift in it from the church as well, just to show you that we love you guys. We really appreciate all that you've done over the years, and you guys will be deeply missed. We'd see you in a few weeks, but you know. We're going to circle around them, the elders, myself, and we're going to pray for them as they go out. We know that they're going to just be a great blessing to whatever congregation that they are involved in as well. So let's pray as we go. God, we just thank you that you are an awesome and loving God. God, we thank you for Ian and Jamie. God, we thank you for who they are and how much they love you. And we thank them for just what they've done in serving in our ministry and the kids and just changing lives, Lord God. And God, we know that they may not see all the impact that they've had, but we know that you know. And we know that we'll see it on down the road, God. God, we pray that you will bless them and just make all the transition easy for them. Just make everything go smooth and just to help them through this time. God, we thank you that we get to see servants like this and that we get to help imitate. We know that they are living sacrifices for you, God, and we thank you for that. God, we just thank you for this awesome day, and we know that you will guide us and lead us. It's your son's name I pray. Amen. Tell them how much you appreciate it, and we'll see you next week.